गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
सर
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
सर सिलेबस कहाँ तक है?
बता देंगे अब जब क्लास एंड, आई विल लेट यू नो अबाउट द सिलेबस। ओके ओके नाउ
सिलेबस
व्हाट्सएप पे भेज दीजिएगा सर।
Now Sachi, unmute yourself and you will let me know the okay and so let me know, we have discussed these questions. Okay now the next, why do we observe the phases of the moon? This is the question before us. This is the question, why do we observe the phases of the moon? If you know the answer, you raise your hand. Okay, why do we observe the phases of the moon? Right, so if you have the answer, you raise your hand. Raise your hand everybody. Raise your hand. I can see Sachi. Sachi has raised her hand. Smriti, Abhinav, Harinder. What is her name? That boy.
Piyush.
His name is Piyush. Piyush, you rename yourself because at this time I do cite the name of your father. It doesn't seem good to me. Okay, you rename it. Okay. So. So only 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, only very few students have responded and let's see. So first I will give this opportunity to Bharti. Unmute yourself, Bharti. Bharti, unmute yourself. And after Bharti, this Harinder Kumar, unmute yourself. Bharti, unmute.
Yes.
Tell me, what will be the answer of this question?
The different appearance of moon on different day are known as phases of moon.
Why do we observe the different phases of the moon? And is here that why do we observe the different phases of the moon? Why?
We all observe that every day different type of moon appear to change gradually.
My humble request to your father is that say him that not to talk while you are studying. It is my humble request to him. Yes, tell me, Harinder Kumar.
Sir, he is muted.
Okay, he is muted. I have unmuted him. Okay, tell me. Yes, I have unmuted you. Yes, I have unmuted you. I have unmuted you, Piyush.
Yes, sir. Rename का option ही नहीं आ रहा.
Call me after the class, not today, because I will be in the invigilation duty. After that, you will call me. Morning, I will tell you how to rename yourself. Okay. Next, Nishant Anupam. Nishant Anupam. Why do we observe the different phases of the moon? Nishant Anupam.
Because the relative position of the earth and the moon with respect to sun change, this is why we observe phases of moon.
Matlab kya bolna chah rahe ho, ye batao, jaise what you want to say. You want to say that due to rotation of the earth or the due to rotation of the moon? Due to rotation of earth on its axis and due to revolution of the moon around the earth, the phases of the moon change, appears to be changes. Okay, okay, Nishant, mute yourself. Next, Ritika. Ritika. Ritika, tell me,
the phases of moon
moon occurs due to the change in relative position of the earth and the moon with respect to sun.
With respect to sun. Okay. Next. Abhinav, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir. We observe phase of moon because of change in relative position of the earth and moon with respect to sun.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Next, Smriti. Smriti.
Of the change in the relative position of the earth and the moon with respect to sun.
Yes. Okay. And last, Sachi. Sachi.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Why do we observe the different phases of the moon?
We all observe that every day shape and size of moon appears to be changed gradually. This is because of the changes in the relative position of earth and the moon with the respect to sun.
Once again.
We all observe that the earth every day shape and size of moon appears to be changed gradually. This is because of changes in relative position of the earth and the moon with respect to sun.
Okay, yes, good. And this we can, okay. And let's hear the answer of IUC. IUC, unmute yourself.
We all observe that the everyday shape and size of the moon appear to change gradually. This is because of the changes in the relative position of the earth and the moon with respect to sun.
All of you have got the same answer. Sonali, unmute yourself. Sonali.
We all observe that every day shape and size of the moon appear change gradually. This is because of the change in the relative position of the earth and moon with respect to the sun.
Okay, so why does the relative position of moon and earth changes? Why do the relative, you told that the relative position due to the change in the relative position of sun and the moon, why there is change in the position? Why change in position, IUC?
Yes, sir. Because the revolution of earth and the moon.
Due to revolution of
moon and earth.
So due to revolution of moon and earth, the rotation also, no? Don't you think that rotation of earth and revolution of moon. Okay, let me ask somebody else. Let me ask Annurani. Who is Annurani? Unmute yourself. Annurani, who are these? And Shweta or one more student, I'm not seeing her. Nancy, what will be your answer? Okay, Prachi Prakash.
Yes, sir.
What will be your answer? Tell me your answer.
Sir, question ek baar repeat kariye.
Itne der se tum kya kar rahi thi jab tum question nahi samajh pai? क्वेश्चन नहीं सुन पाई, इट मीन्स यू वेर नॉट अटेंटिव, यू वेर नॉट अलर्ट. हाँ, म्यूट योर सेल्फ. प्रगति राज अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. प्रगति राज, त्रेशा रंजन, त्रेशा रंजन.
यस सर.
टेल मी.
यस सर. Every day moon appears in different shape and size. This is because the rotation and revolution of moon. This passage, including complete dark passage, Amavasya or new moon day, a complete bright passage, Purnima or full moon day. These two passages of moon are separated by nearly 15 days.
You know why it happened? Question is that why it happened?
Okay, due to revolution and rotation of moon.
Okay, due to revolution. So same. In the shortcut, I have written the answer. If you want any in the short, I have written the answer. Okay, you can see here on the screen. Don't annotate on the screen. Okay, it is very bad. Okay. So you can see here, why do we observe the phases of the moon? So we observe the different phases of the moon due to the we will complete it. We observe the different phases of moon due to revolution of moon around the earth and rotation of earth around the earth and rotation of earth on its own axis. Okay, I hope it is clear to you, and any suitable answer given by you, this is also appropriate. Okay, so we have the next question. Instead to use why artificial satellites are put. So wait 1 minute, let me lower your hand, let me wait here, wait, let me lower your hand. Now if you know the answer of this question, why state two use of artificial satellite. Okay, any two use of artificial satellite. All the students, you must be participative. All the students who are doing class, who are taking class, they should respond. Okay, so I hope you will tell me. So I hope it is clear. So first I will like to know what is artificial satellite. Artificial satellite. What is satellite? Let me wait 1 minute. Let me take the feedback of all the students. Okay, I will cite the name. You will unmute yourself. Vivek Kumar, unmute yourself. Vivek, unmute yourself. Tanesh, unmute yourself.
Yes sir.
Can you tell me what is satellite? Switch on your video. What is artificial satellite?
Artificial satellite is used to calling TV signal and many other radio signal, internet and many other.
ये बताओ कि सैटेलाइट क्या होता है, सिंपल बताओ, हिंदी में बताओ, चलो हिंदी में बोलो, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, बोलो क्या होता है सैटेलाइट.
सैटेलाइट इज यूज्ड फॉर सिग्नल एंड.
नहीं, मेरी बात सुनो ना, वो सब डोंट रीड द आंसर. यू टेल मी व्हाट इज सैटेलाइट. सैटेलाइट का डेफिनेशन क्या है ये बताओ. सैटेलाइट का डेफिनेशन तुम पढ़ाई नहीं कर रहे हो. सैटेलाइट क्या बताया, एनी ऑब्जेक्ट विच दैट
एनी ऑब्जेक्ट.
नो कोरा आंसर. ओके, ध्यान देना चाहिए ना, पूछना चाहिए. ओके नेक्स्ट, सुजल सौरभ. सुजल सौरभ अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. सुजल सौरभ अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. सुजल सौरभ नॉट ही. ओके सुलेखा जायसवाल, मतलब वर्षा जायसवाल आई थिंक नाम क्या है, रुद्र जायसवाल. रुद्र जायसवाल राइट. रुद्र जायसवाल अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. रुद्र जायसवाल.
यस सर.
व्हाट इज सैटेलाइट?
यस सर.
सैटेलाइट डिफाइन. सैटेलाइट स्विच ऑन योर वीडियोस. डिफाइन सैटेलाइट. सैटेलाइट कौन सर? खराब पोजीशन है भाई. इट इज वेरी बैड दैट यू आर नॉट रिस्पोंडिंग. व्हाट इज डिफाइन सैटेलाइट?
वीडियो सैटेलाइट इज एन स्मॉल ऑब्जेक्ट.
पहले ये बताओ कि वीडियो क्यों तुम्हारा ऑफ रहता है? व्हाई योर वीडियो इज ऑफ? वीडियो क्यों ऑफ रहता है तुम्हारा? कॉल योर पेरेंट्स. कॉल योर पेरेंट. कॉल योर पेरेंट. व्हाई योर वीडियो इज ऑफ? वीडियो ऑफ करके क्यों पढ़ाई कर रहे हो? कॉल योर पेरेंट्स. नेक्स्ट स्टूडेंट सोनाली एंड रेडी टू आंसर द क्वेश्चन. सोनाली एंड सोनाली एंड श्यामली. सोनाली व्हाट इज सैटेलाइट?
The object that rotate from Earth.
That rotate from Earth. मेरी बात सुनो. देखो मेरे मैं जो बोल पहले उसको सुनो. Any object that rotate around sun is called. Any object that rotate around. क्या कहेंगे बताओ? हेलो बोलो 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 सोनाली.
प्लैनेट कहेंगे.
प्लैनेट कहेंगे.
प्लैनेट.
और एनी ऑब्जेक्ट विच रिवॉल्व अराउंड द प्लैनेट इट इज कॉल्ड. एनी ऑब्जेक्ट
इज कॉल्ड सैटेलाइट.
इज कॉल्ड सैटेलाइट. Now, what are the types satellite. Of the satellite? Okay, what are the types of the satellite? Okay.
Two types.
Okay. So, what are these two types?
Natural
satellite.
Natural satellite. Man-made satellite.
That's right. Aditi, unmute yourself.
Artificial satellite.
Sir, Varsha is
here. Haan, Varsha. Video ke kyun off kiye hue rehta hai?
ये
तो क्यों आप फिर बैठा हुआ रहता है? वीडियो मतलब इसका मतलब है कि कुछ अलग काम करता रहता है?
नहीं अभी तो यहाँ पे बैठा हुआ था. हम बगल में थे.
नहीं देखो वीडियो बोलो ऑन करके रखने के लिए.
कंपलसरी है सबका वीडियो तो. अरे आप बोल दिया करिए
करेगा. आई फाइंड ऑब्जर्विंग द स्टूडेंट. देखने में ये सब पता नहीं चलता है ना क्या कौन क्या कर रहा है. ठीक है बहुत सारा लोग मिनिमाइज करके तुमको अपना काम करता रहता है. ठीक है.
नहीं नहीं ये तो देख रहा था अभी. ठीक है सर.
ठीक है उसको बोलो
गुड मॉर्निंग.
ओके बाय. ओके नेक्स्ट संतोष. संतोष और अभी हम एक और किसको बोले थे? वन द स्टूडेंट हु वाज सिंग
आदिति सिन्हा.
हाँ आदिति. आदिति लेट मी नो. आदिति कैन यू हियर मी? अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ आदिति.
लाइट ऑफ करो तो खुल.
भाव्या किस भाग्या किशोर
क्वेश्चन
बताओ व्हाट इज सैटेलाइट डिफाइन सैटेलाइट
A satellite is the moon that orbits a planet.
Okay. And what define planet? Define planet. Hello, bolo. Koshish karo. Planet is a body which orbit around sun.
Sun.
Okay. Thank you. Mute yourself. Okay. So. Okay. Sanya. Sanya, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
चलो बताओ कुछ बता सकती हो विल यू से समथिंग अबाउट द विल यू से समथिंग ओके श्रुति अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ
यस सर
विल यू से समथिंग
सर द सैटेलाइट यस सर सर द सैटेलाइट इज द मून दैट ऑर्बिट अर्थ द टू टाइप्स ऑफ सैटेलाइट आर मैन मेड सैटेलाइट एंड नेचुरल सैटेलाइट
I am seeing you after a long first time I think in the class. Ruti, I am seeing you. I am seeing
sir,
you.
Kal hi.
Pardon? Awaaz nahi aa payi.
Ye pehli baar storage dekh rahe
the. Ruti, I am seeing you first time in my class.
नो सर हम क्लास कर रहे थे बट सर हम कुछ दिन से क्लास नहीं कर पा रहे थे
चवाई
सर वो हम कहीं गए हुए थे तो वहाँ नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम था
हमारा जो ग्रुप में जा रहा था तो उससे तुम देख रही थी
यस सर
ओके
सर वहाँ से
ठीक है ओके तो सैटेलाइट यू हैव आंसर्ड ओके सो स्टूडेंट्स आई होप द सैटेलाइट इज क्लियर टू यू वंस अगेन So what are the types of the satellite? Satellite is of two type. Okay, satellite is of two type. The first satellite is of two type. First the satellite. Satellite is a body which revolves around the planet. Satellite is a body which revolves around the planet. Right?
Planet.
And satellite is of two type. Natural satellite and the artificial satellite. Planet. Okay, natural satellite and artificial satellite. Now, how many of you knows about the natural satellite of the Earth? Natural satellite of the Earth. Raise your hands. Natural satellite of Earth. Ritika, unmute yourself. Ritika. Natural satellite of Earth.
The moon.
Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. Now, why there is need of artificial satellite? Artificial satellite ka zarurat kyun padta hai? Why? What are the uses of artificial satellite? The use of artificial satellite. Now, this is the main question, and who will say its answer? First of all, I will mute you all, and I have unmuted IUC. IUC, you answer this question. IUC.
They are used in communication for transmitting radio, telephones, and television signals. Satellite, only one point.
Okay, means you are saying that it is used for in the communication. Next, Nishant Anupam, yes, 1 point. Nishant Anupam, 1 point. Only one point. Nishant Anupam. 1 point.
It is used for army to. Chase the border.
Right, correct answer. Correct, Swati. Swati Kumari. If not, Swati Ritika.
Yes, sir. Artificial satellite are used to study the Earth, other planet to help us communicate and even to absorb the distant
Okay, means the second point, Ritika, as she said that it is used to for the study of the other planet, behavior, nature and behavior of other planets. Correct answer? Okay, use?
Yes,
use?
Sir.
What is use of the artificial satellite?
Artificial satellite use are radio, television, signals.
She has said already in the communication of radio wave communication. She has said. Okay, any other answer? She has said in changing the border of the country. Okay, anything else? Okay,
no, Abhinav. Sir.
Okay, thank you. No problem, Abhinav.
Yes, sir.
Tell me.
They are used for weather forecasting.
Okay, very good. It is used for weather forecasting. Smriti, unmute yourself. Smriti.
Yes, sir. Artificial satellites are being used to collect information about the other planets and the stars.
Other planet, this answer has already been said by somebody. To study the nature and the behavior of other planets. Okay, anything else? Okay, no problem. Sachi?
Yes, sir.
Anything else which you want to add up?
No, sir.
Okay, Bharti? Bharti?
Yes.
Anything else which you want to add up? If no, let's pan it down. Okay. Okay. Achha, ek minute bolna. Ruk jao. The following are the use of artificial satellites. Okay. Following are the use of artificial satellites. First point you all have said that it is used in communication. Okay, second point among you have said that it is used in communication, correct? Second, somebody of you have said it is used in weather forecasting. Weather forecasting, yes.
Sir, book mein likha hua weather forecasting or remote sensing. Sir, remote sensing matlab?
रिमोट सेंसिंग का मतलब दूर से, वो अभी जो तुम वो बताई ना कि दूसरे प्लैनेट्स के, और स्मृति अभी जो बोली स्टडी करना, या फिर कम्युनिकेशन भी उसमें आ गया, ठीक है? रिमोट सेंसिंग, दूर से कोई भी काम को करना, दूर से ऑब्जर्व करना, दूर से कम्युनिकेशन को प्रमोट करना, ठीक है? फिर स्मृति बोली इट इज यूज्ड टू स्टडी द nature and behaviors of other planet and star. Okay, other planet and star. Okay, फिर और क्या बताए? और बताओ, एक वो बताया GPS. चलो, एक लड़का वो बताया था कि वो चेज करने के काम में आता है, ठीक है? चेज करने के काम में आता है बॉर्डर पर, वो मिलिट्री उसको जो है बॉर्डर को चेज करता है, ठीक है? तो हम लोग एक और चीज यहाँ पे लिखेंगे, इन द GPS, सभी के मोबाइल में GPS होगा, ठीक है? सभी के मोबाइल में GPS होगा, इन GPS. GPS स्टैंड फॉर ग्लोबल पोजिशनिंग सिस्टम, ठीक है? अब मान लो कि some of you have left for the tuition. Okay, अब क्या है कि ट्यूशन में तुम लोग हो और कहाँ पर हो, मम्मी को चेज करना है, या ओला का कैब जो था वो जो जीपीएस पर चल रहा था, या फिर देखो इफ यू आर ऑर्डरिंग एनी मील और एनीथिंग फ्रॉम द स्विगी और द जोमेटो, यू आर इजिली एबल टू सी दैट वेयर योर मील इज. ओके, दिस इज ऑल द इफेक्ट ऑफ द ग्लोबल, दिस इज ऑल बेस्ड ऑन द जीपीएस. ओके ओके, आई होप ऑल दीज क्वेश्चंस आर क्लियर टू यू. सची, रीड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
सर वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन पढूं?
ये इसके बाद ये और कोई क्वेश्चन नहीं है, फिनिश हो गया?
नो सर. यस सर.
चलो, मतलब दिस वाज द लास्ट क्वेश्चन, सो नाउ कम टू द वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. टेल मी व्हाट इज वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चन, रीड इट स्टूडेंट, यू लिसन हर केयरफुली.
The students of class 5 of the local DAV school were invited by the boss of a new industrial unit. The students and teachers of the school felt very happy when they visited this new industrial unit. The boss and staff of the unit greeted them warmly and took them around their unit. They told their visitors that their unit was very eco-friendly and was using solar panels, assembly of solar cells to meet most of their energy requirements.
Now what are the questions?
Sir, ho gaya.
Question kya hai, ye padho, to situation tha.
State the values. State the values displayed by the boss and staff of the industrial unit.
Okay. चलो, कौन सा वैल्यू है और कौन सा है, who will answer this question? Who will answer this question? Wait one minute, raise your hands. Annu Rani, जो भी हो भाई, वीडियो ऑन करना पड़ेगा. If I am taking class, you will have to present here virtually. Srishti, unmute yourself. Srishti, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Which value has been displayed?
Eco-friendly.
Eco-friendly. Okay, and next answer of next question. Next question. Read the question. Read the next question. Sachi, read the next question.
Do you think that it is advisable to use solar panels whenever possible?
No, you read the first question first. Value-based first question.
State the values displayed by the boss and the staff of the industrial unit.
Also, the values she had told that she is eco-friendly. She is friendly with the ecosystem, friendly with the environment. Okay. Second, next question. Value has
been...
नहीं, उसमें क्या है, एक वैल्यू पूछा है और क्या पूछा है, देखो वैल्यू एंड रीड द क्वेश्चन वंस अगेन, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन रीड द क्वेश्चन वंस.
स्टेट द वैल्यूज डिस्प्लेड बाय द बॉस एंड स्टाफ ऑफ द इंडस्ट्रियल यूनिट.
ओके, चलो ठीक है, इको फ्रेंडली एंड एनवायरमेंटल फ्रेंडली. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन.
सर मैं इसका आंसर बोलूं पूरा?
बोलो.
दे टोल्ड देयर विजिटर्स दैट देयर यूनिट वाज इको-फ्रेंडली एंड वाज सोलर पैनल्स टू मीट देयर एनर्जी रिक्वायरमेंट्स.
हां, व्हिच टाइप ऑफ वैल्यू हैज बीन सेड, द वैल्यू हैज बीन सेड, द वैल्यू हैज बीन डिस्प्लेड दैट दे आर एनवायरमेंटल फ्रेंडली. They are friendly with the environment. Okay. And next, Srishti, answer of the next question. Srishti, answer.
Sir, next question samajh mein nahi aaya.
Padho question ko, padho usko kya likha, padho question ko.
Do you think that is advisable to use solar panels whenever and wherever possible?
So question पूछ रहा है कि do you think that you can use the solar panel everywhere, every time and everywhere? This question wishes to know that what are the limitation of the solar panel, where solar panel can be used, where it cannot be used. So now you find out the answer that where solar panel can be used, where cannot be used. Okay. So this is all about. We will discuss it tomorrow. Okay. And what about the syllabus for the post mid? Whatever I have taught means chapter. What about the last chapter which I have, which it was in the syllabus of the last exam? What about the last chapter, Achi?
Observing the sky.
Observing the sky. No, observing the sky.
Sir, observing the sky.
No, fuel. Okay, you see, what are you doing?
Sir,
okay, see here. Don't switch off the video. You were doing something else apart from the studies, which I have noticed. Okay, listen me. Tomorrow I will do, today I will post your syllabus in the WhatsApp group. Okay, till then, you feel comfortable with yourself. Time is going to be up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.